This is the HiEX II Navigator. Within the Navigator, at the top of the screen is our ribbon bar. Directly below the ribbon bar, on the left-hand side, is the patient server. The patient server is where all the patients will be displayed. To the right of the patient server is the examinations box. This is where each individual examination for a specific patient will be displayed. Underneath the examination box is the series thumbnails, and these are the thumbnails for the scans that have been taken. To open a patient's scan, select on the patient required within the patient server, then select the examination date you wish to review. Once selected, double-click on the thumbnail of the scan you wish to review. Once double-clicked, the scan will open in the reviewing software. To set references within HiEX II, select the thumbnail you wish to set a reference, or select multiple by holding down Control and clicking on both thumbnails. Once you have highlighted both thumbnails required to set reference, right-click, select Progression, and then Set Reference. To search for existing patients, select the Review tab on the ribbon bar. By entering one of the four fields, last name, first name, date of birth, or ID, and then pressing Enter, the patient will then appear in the patient server window. You can also refresh the filters by using the Refresh Filter icon, and also clear all filters by using the Reset All Filters directly under the Review tab. You can also activate and deactivate the auto refresh function by clicking this button. Activating this will cause the patient server to be searched automatically as you type in the search fields. To create a search through a time frame, select the time option on the ribbon bar. Click the drop-down box and scroll down to the option Between. When selected, it will allow you to create a custom time frame to search patients that have had examinations within the selected time. Once you have searched for the existing patient, select on the Examination tab on the ribbon bar. The third icon running from left to right on the Examination tab says New. This icon means New Examination. To start a new examination, click on the icon. You'll be then presented with a new order. Once you click Save and Start Examination, it will take you through to the image capture window. To create a new patient within the HiEX software, select the Examination tab on the ribbon bar. The first icon running from left to right is New with a star. Select this icon to create a new patient. It will ask you to research the patient server to make sure the patient doesn't exist. Select New Patient if the patient doesn't exist, and fill in the patient master data. Once the data is inputted, please select Save and then click Save and Start Examination on the order. To edit patient data, there is one or two ways to do this. By right-clicking the patient required within the patient server and selecting Rename Patient, this is where you can change the patient master data. Secondly, by clicking on the Examination tab within the ribbon bar and selecting Edit, here is where you can search for a specific patient to then click Select to edit the patient data. To delete any unwanted scans, select the scan you wish to delete and press Delete on the keyboard.